And we have to have the courage to overcome our fear, so we might stand up like him and do something about it. We ask the Lord to give us that courage and that anger and that hope, so that our celebration today will lead to our transformation, and through us, because of the grace of God, the transformation of the world. Amen.
Amen.